A great night for baseball at Hadlock Field as the Sea Dogs open up a weekend series with the Altoona Curve. Derek Gibson showing off some great defense in the second inning as he takes away a base hit with the diving stop and throw to first. It was a scoreless game until the fourth inning. Then Tony Thomas rips the double high off the wall in left field. Xander Bogart scores all the way from first, and the Sea Dogs had the lead. Then Michael Almanzar lines a double to the gap in right center to knock in Thomas, and Portland led 2-0 after four. In the fifth inning, Shannon Wilkerson crushes the solo homer off the Coke bottle on top of the left field wall. Portland had a 3-0 lead. Wilkerson also showing off his glove in center field as he takes away a hit in the sixth inning with a diving catch. Then in the bottom of the inning, J.C. Linares adds another solo home run to center field. Portland wins 7-3. The series continues on Saturday night.